So, did the backpack come in handy? Haha, I told you it was the best thing ever.
Anna, thank you and Artyom for helping us. I don't know what would have become of us without you. It is a cursed place. And that Silantius.
Don't thank us before it's all ready to go. It all hangs on Artyom now, so wish him luck.
Of course, God bless you, Artyom. And you, Stepan, thank you.
Oh, don't even mention it.
Uncle Artyom, are you going on a mission?
I just wanted to ask, there, where the big tanks are, if you find my teddy bear, just in case you do, could you bring him home? A demon took him, a flying one. It was scary. They live there. It took Teddy to its children. I miss Teddy so much. I wanted to go visit him, but Mom won't let me because there are electric demons too. I'm telling the truth. They come out at night and they light up. So pretty. And scary too, a bit.
Artyom, I haven't really thanked you properly for saving me from that stupid cellar yet. You know, I didn't even get scared when I fell. Because I knew you'd come and save me no matter what. Thank you, my love. Now, go. Come back soon and stay away from the hotspots.
Artyom, are you going to the terminal? You might meet Duke there. He's got an observation post set up in a carriage near the bridge. Ask him for a sit rep before going in. One more thing. That tower to the right? See it? There's someone over there. I think it's the bandits. They're watching us.
We heard someone playing guitar over there. Those guys can't play for shit. Stepan wanted to take the instrument from them. They were butchering the melody so badly. So, won't you liberate that guitar? Make an old friend happy. Stepan is a wizard with a six string. He plays some mean classic rock. Good luck, Artyom.
Maybe there is nothing here after all. I fucking hope so.
Help! Help me! I beg you in the name of the Starfish! Untie me, please! Thank you. Thank you. Ah, these devils caught me on my way to the house of the fish. I had a penance from my father, Celandius, and so I got about halfway, and then this got me. I see you're one of the heretics. But I tell you anyway, there is a cashier on this island. There is a device. But we can use it. It's a sin. But you could. I'll just have some rest here before I go back. I'll keep praying for you to the starfish for the rest of my life. It might save your soul.
saw that huge thing, like real huge. It went straight for us, clanging, shrieking, smoke everywhere. I only had time.
Ah, will you just look at what the cat dragged in? Oh, well, hello, heretic.
Did you come to tempt the faithful or to terrorize us with your gun? That won't happen.
Some hero you are, menacing unarmed men with a gun. It won't do you any good. We're not rescinding our faith, even if you kill...
Well, I'll be. He doesn't turn his satanic light on us. His gun is holstered. He's a human after all, even though he is a heretic. He has some sense, even. His soul may not be completely lost.
You wish. Do they even have a soul, them heretics?
Look at his armor!
Yeah, that's a work of Satan, all right. I wish our paladins had something like that, though.
Of course, blessed by Father Silentius. We'd never have lost the train depot or the tower to those bandits. We'd still have it all, and they'd all be in hell. We'd be cutting them down like dogs.
It is temptation. Temptation by technology and its satanic power.
You're right. But really, damn.
Come in handy. Most useful thing by far, in fact. Yeah, sure, that catfish gave me a few scares, but walking on ground is much more dangerous still. And the bandits look seriously intent on kicking the fanatics out the bridge. Got camps all around, and the train depot, the ruins nearby, even on the power line down, Berlin. They're really at it, too, cutting the bridgehead's throats like the chickens. Really feel sorry for the poor bastards. Fanatics are a bunch of vessels, of course. The bandits, oh, they're far worse.
Custom bridge has broke. You will be expecting traders, not us. And then the trader will be ours. We will be shooting more gold bullets all the time.
Who the fuck is that? Who the fuck is that?
I'm glad you got my fucking...
Well, people! Shit, bro.
Fucking bitch! Fucking reloading!
I had enough. I give up, man. Like, really.
Well, hello, my blood brother. Didn't see me, huh? The others don't either. I'm basically part of the scenery now. I heard you were headed to the terminal for the rail car. Then let me fill you in. The terminal can only be entered by water. Luckily, there is a dock with a boat nearby, left there by the fanatics, it seems. Inside there are just those, humanimal mutants, or so it seems. See that gas station? It's a bandit hideout. They ambush the fanatics. These guys seem to be drawn to the terminal like flies to you know what. The bandit caught three of them on my watch. Look at the building over there. Bandits keep captives there for ransom or something. But they sure go to town on the poor guys. I asked the colonel for permission to go in three times, but no dice. I understand why, but we have always protected common folk from lowlifes like these. So I'm having a hard time staying put. Oh well. The bridge is in full lockdown. None of the armed dudes ever show themselves. They definitely expect us to attack, so there is no reason to be concerned about them now. Hey, it's your choice when to move out, but the bandits should be easier to avoid in the dark. In any case, I'm going back to my post.
Good hunting!
Let us out of here.
Though you are a heretic, we will pray for the salvation of your soul for as long as we live. God bless you.
Prayer is great, but I think you have something more substantial. Listen close. We bring all the sinful things there for the fish to purify them. Here, take this key. You're a sinner anyway. Now there might be something of use for you there.
Simon, you mustn't. Celestius will excommunicate you for that.
He won't if you don't tell him. Or perhaps you'd rather die here, by a heathen's blade.
Oh, of course not. I won't tell.
Let's give him some time. Then we'll go back to the bridge with the Lord's help.